back on it briefly. Oh, the hit. He saw it coming. Steen saw it coming too, but too late. And the Leafs went in on the net, but a Philadelphia player up at the line is down and hurt. That's Joffrey Lupul.
He doesn't know what day it is right now, and it was his own player that hit him. As Hatcher came flying across and nailed Steen, but was in the area as well. And Hatcher, I mean, what's he thinking on this play? Lupul's been one of the best Philadelphia players for John Stevens the last number of games, in fact, all season long, if you could make an argument. Boy, two goals against the Leafs, and he's been hot.
He is dizzy now. He is really out of it. Lupul, he's been one of their better players, too. He's second in team scoring.
You're in Toronto, kid.
They await the signal from linesman Vaughn Rohde, who gives it to both Abby Boulin and Lupul, and Lupul is in on Abby Boulin, who's way out to oppose him. And he stuffs it around him. Boy, was he patient.
Oh, he sure was.
You bet on people every time you make a trade. That's the bet. If this were just buying cars or buying livestock, it would be a lot easier. But we're betting on human beings. But I bet on Joffrey Lupul because of his character and his skill level, and I believe he thinks he has something to prove.
Against his old team. Kessel's in, a crowd, scores! A beauty! Joffrey Lupul.